You'd look great with a pink wig.
Yeah, whatever. The Crumptons are back next week at the same time. Grange Hill is up next in a brand new series. What were you like at school?
I was really good.
Trouble, I bet.
I was deputy head girl, sweetheart.
Were you?
Yeah, but listen, do you want a laugh before Grange Hill?
Go on, then.
Check this out. Can you see it?
Hey! Can I get it?
Oh, it's getting a bit dark in here. Can you shut the curtains?
I was only 12 on there. Where's your photo, anyway?
I've got a reputation to maintain.
You better bring one in. Matt from Blue Peter's coming up right after this.
Buzzing.
Blue Peter is on your screens every Monday, Wednesday and Friday, and we've got one of the guys now, it's Matt. Hello.
Hello.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
Did you have a good one?
Oh, super. Lovely.
Because you had 2 weeks off.
I did, yeah.
We didn't.
2 weeks, two lovely weeks. Fresh air, and I come back and I've got a terrible cold.
Oh, bless.
No.
We've got Meg here as well.
Yeah, we were just having a little walk in the Blue Peter garden.
Big family Christmas.
Yeah, it was actually. I had all the family around.
Now, you're here because something special is happening in Blue Peter on Friday.
It is on Friday. We're starting to launch our challenge films. And basically, we're going to be challenged to do anything and everything possible. And all of our viewers can think about ideas that they want us to do. Could be mental challenge, could be physical challenge, anything. And then we'll give you details on Friday of how you can contact us.
But you guys, you do films for Blue Peter all the time. So what you're saying is this time, you're going to be sent somewhere and you're not going to know what's going to happen and what you're going to do.
We're going to have no idea until we turn up.
And they're going to say, do you have to do it though?
I think so,
You've got to do it.
Well, yeah, we've got to give it a go.
Have you done some already?
Well, we do, as Angelica said, quite a lot of challenging stuff. I think the most challenging stuff that I've done is a hang gliding world record. Spent about a week with the Royal Marines. That was pretty hairy.
Yeah, I can
cable
imagine.
Car rescue and also high board diving.
Well, actually, Matt, we've got a sneaky peek of this right now. We've got a clip. Take a look at this.
Oh, right. Yeah. Now, I'm absolutely petrified of this, right? I've always wanted to do it ever since I was a little lad. Right, and I was thinking to myself, you know, I'll never do it.
Now I'm just scratching your ear going, do I want to do this? Maybe not.
Okay. Honestly, I'm just looking down and the pool was so far down. And if you look, you'll see a second how far down it is.
How high was it?
It's 10 metres there, but you're actually looking at the bottom of the pool, which is another 5 metres down.
Yeah.
So it's like clear water, you know?
Yeah.
And
so
it took me most of the afternoon to go off there. But eventually,
there it was.
He's thinking of a cameraman in there as well, look, he's looking down.
Cameraman. Oh, yeah. So what were you thinking when you were going down?
Oh, it seemed to take forever, and it was the wind. The wind that was just going... And I was just thinking, please don't go over, because if I did, I'm back.
Yeah.
A bit of a stinger.
Oh, we're looking forward to seeing those challenges. Now, Grange Hill's up next today. What were you like at school?
I was a bit of a rebel, actually.
I
never shut up. I was just talking. I would tend to disrupt the class a little bit. But, I loved school, I must say. I did enjoy it.
I loved school as well, did you?
I had a laugh,
Did you? So which school, because you're from the same sort of area, where did you go?
I went to Belmont Comprehensive School.
I went to Pelton Rosebery Comprehensive.
Did you just make that up?
No.
That's not too far away. It's about sort of 6 miles.
Excellent.
So, you know.
Well, you're going to stick around because you want to watch Grange Hill.
I do, yeah.
But right now, we're going to go over to Ellie for the latest news.
Coming up on tonight's News Round, most teenage girls hate their bodies. We have the results of a brand new survey. And Britney's ex-hubby speaks out about their mini marriage. All that and more in 25 minutes. Don't miss it.
It's back.
Yes, brand new series and we cannot wait. Can you wait, Matt?
Can't wait.
Okay, sit down. Meg, are you happy?
She looks comfortable.
Excellent.
Time for the brand new series. It's Grange Hill.
They're arriving!
What about my tea break?
Tea break?